What I also loved about this French press is its solid build. Not only is it made with a tough glass, but it also has a really sturdy metal exterior. The filter itself is also top-notch, and it makes sense why no grounds escape.